indifferent about this. He came for one reason, and that's to redeem you and me from a life of sin. One trip to the already cross is all it took. Once there was a king, he sat high upon his throne, the ruler of the universe, God and God alone. But his heart was broken by a world held captive in their sin. A ransom must be paid to redeem us back to him. So God, in his great wisdom, revealed his master plan. It sent the Son of God to become the Son of Man. Once and for all, the sacrifice for sin would finally be Christ, the perfect Lamb upon the cross of Calvary. One single act of matchless grace brought hope to all mankind. One drop of sinless blood erased our guilt for all of time. One monument of mercy stands proclaiming to the lost. The way was made, the price was paid, was upon the cross. Once the world could only wait for the promise held by faith, till once in lowly Bethlehem, Messiah came to live with them. And once upon Golgotha's hill, he bowed beneath his Father's will to satisfy redemption's cost. Once upon